How to export studies in TomTec Data Center. Select a study you want to export, then click the Export button next to Import and choose the dialog for your action. Choose the target export format for selected studies. You can decide between DICOM-DIR file and a so-called ISO file. If you export an ISO file, you have the possibility to burn a double-click action. Please check for that your operating system settings. A Save dialog will open up. Change the storage location and fill the name, then Save.